If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. Hey everyone, Melkadrian here, and we're back with more One-Way Heroics. Now, something I have to say. Apparently, One-Way Heroics Plus is out. Well, sort of. It's not out on Steam. You can actually see it on Playism. Anyways, I'm not gonna worry about that right now, mainly because I am kinda strapped for cash. So, right now, I'm just gonna stick with my main goal of basically completing every, well, milestone. You know, get all the endings. Let's talk to this guy. You must be the hero everyone is talking about! Please, take this! Ooh, thank you. Teleport pill and 112 silver. We can use the teleport pill for me or for them. This area will continue for another 38 kilometers. The next area stretches for 61 kilometers. Make sure you are prepared. Thank you. Let's not climb over mountains because, well, mountains are problematic. Well, mainly because it takes a lot more to climb mountains and swim than just walking around, in some cases. I guess I could have just, you know, walked over the mountains because it wouldn't harm me too much. Oh, whetstone. I can use this for my sword here. The quality effect, which gives it, well, higher quality materials, more power, and less durability attrition, which means it lasts a little longer. Not a whole lot longer, mind you, but it does last a little. Level 3! And a clever foxtail. Oops, I think that's one of those animals that... Well, you'll find out in a moment. But let's use this to increase our intellect or willpower. And it increases our willpower. Ah. Take that. Grab the potted herb. Another dried herb. Let's see. Well, nothing. Nothing as far as the eye can see, except for dried herbs, which I'll probably be nomming every time I run out of energy or run low. Because, well, dried herbs, they don't really restore a whole lot. As you can see, it only restores 5 energy. So, pick it up, eat them, so that way they don't take up space. Pretty simple. Alrighty, any other towns we can find? If not, let's just keep killing things. Make ourselves stronger before we, well, start running from the Demon Lord. Because I'm sure I beat the Demon Lord in this mode. Every easy mode I've done, I'm sure I've beaten the Demon Lord. At least I think I did. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to break that too quickly, so let's try and lockpick it. This one's way out of our league. Come on. Well, there goes my my stamina's all out. Oh well. Looks like I'm not going to be able to get anything from those chests. It's so nearsighted. Now it's dead-sighted. Wooden arrows. Alrighty, we're reaching a volcanic area. Gyrgyz Volcano. And the music changes. Nice about the music for this game. I really like the music. Mind you, it's all... I think it's all... What's the word I'm looking for? Credited to the musicians that made it, such as Saya Hyuseki. They really make some good music, and it's nice that the developer added this to the game, otherwise I wouldn't have even heard of it at all. Well, I can break these small ones. Money Vault, 365 silvers. Alan, speak with Iris. It's been a while. Oh, by the way, what are you doing about going to the bathroom? What? What? You mean to tell me that heroes like you don't need to use the bathroom? No. You should definitely go. Don't come crying to me when you're suffering from cystitis. From cystitis or kidney stones. That's a very complex word, cystitis. Cystitis. That is a complex word and complicated word, mind you. That's like, huh? Who would even know of that? I mean, kidney stones, that's more common, but cystitis? That's like, how many people would even say that in a dialogue? Oh, you're gonna get cystitis if you don't go use the toilet. Huh? What's cystitis? You know? Take that, wall. It's your fault for not keeping me protected under the rain. Ow. Heal me potion. And I'm dead. Dang. Harpy unleashes a normal attack on you. You try to defend as you normally would, but multiple wounds have taken their toll and your dodges are slow and sloppy. The enemy attack zooms in on your body and connects, sending you to the ground. You aren't getting up from that one. As your consciousness starts to flee, you look up one time at Harpy, who looks down at you with intense hunger. Your journey is now at an end. Well, that didn't turn out so well now, did it? That was a pretty solid run. Just keep this pace and you will save the world in no time. Alright, we'll settle down and get ready for advice time. Doesn't look like you used your awakening ability this playthrough. You should use this ability like crazy when you're in a pinch. However, the thing is, for awakening, it's limited use. So, if you really... I'd say use it when you really need to. Not when you're in a pinch, but when you really need to. That sort of circumstance, I probably should have used it. If you're trapped behind a wall with nowhere to run, you may be able to use all your awakening charges to destroy the wall and create an exit. Well, that should be enough for today. Well, just keep up the adventuring when you can. See you soon. Hunter's bow, chainmail. I should have worn the chainmail. Oh well. And I can post this to Twitter. I wonder how that works. Hold on a moment. Okay. I figured it out. It's pretty simple. For those with a Twitter account, you can open the tweet form with the above details, or you can save it as a text file. I'm going to be saving it as a text file and posting it after I finish this video. Just to tell everyone that I died at this point, and you're probably going to be seeing a video of me on how I died at that point. Yeah, how... pretty horrific that I died. Let's see. Keep the letter. Armor 6. Well, I want to keep the chainmail. Well, I can't. Oh, well. What can I get rid of? Don't want to get rid of that. You know what? Let's get rid of it. Yeah, that'll do. Apply these changes. Alright. Well, that didn't turn out so well. Let's try again. But... this time, let's not do the pick-locking. I do want my pack horse. I do want my... well, actually, I won't need charisma for these runs because there's no one to recruit. Let's see. Critical hit chance. Which one boosts my accuracy? Close combat, fighting unarmed. No. appraising items, no. 10% increase of critical hit chance, no. Increased vitality and stamina, plus 30 max life. Increases combo hit chance by 5% as well as other actions quicker as well. Yeah, let's do that. Let's boost my agility by 3. And you know what? Let's just go with the more interesting characters. You have to unlock these, I think I told you guys this. You have to unlock them when you, what was it? When you complete one of the, well, complete a run, not by dying, but by defeating, you know, the Demon Lord, or complete one of the other endings. I believe, anyways. Let's do the Dark Knight's Eyes. No, that's not gonna work. Let's just go with the normal. Advice from the beautiful fortune teller Auris in Dimension JWUHTG. Even if you meet your demise in this adventure, you should be able to carry something over to the next hero. It may be a new class or a new perk for your characters. One day soon, a true hero will rise and save this world. Well, that is all the advice I have. Good luck in your journey, hero. Yes, we are now back and blah blah, yes. Thank you for the potted herb, and let's see what we have. Yep, as usual, what do we have for the information? Small village, two big towns, alright. Alright, let's open the vault and let's collect our things. Let's see, still not grabbing the Terra armor. As usual, I'll bring the Fang Blade and Frida's letter. I'm not bringing that. No. Bring the axe? No. I still want to keep the Dark Fang Blade. I think I still have some extras. Yeah, let's just take those. Equip that. Equip that. Talk to Iris and get the first context taken care of. And now we're in a desert. Movement speed reduced, drained stamina. Alright, let's start all over again. It's weird, when I loaded up the game, the frame rate returned to its normal frame rate. But when I start it, it pretty much stays at 30. I have no idea what does that. Maybe it's a, I don't know, maybe it's something that, something went wrong. No, not something went wrong. Maybe it doesn't, what's the word I'm looking for here? Carry over the setting of what I did for the first video. Oh well, I may just go with that setting just for the speed. I mean, sure, it's gonna be a little framey here and there, but it's gonna be a little higher than 30 frames. Ow! Hey, stop that. Stupid bird. Oh, it's a doghouse. Well, let's clear out the doghouse. Level 4. Level 5. All good, and we got some animal meat to go with it. Eat some herbs, eat the meat. Shield repair kit. Ooh, yes. Oh yes, I will take that. And the short sword. I can sell it. What do you have for me, good sir? Treasure maps. That doesn't really matter. Well, it doesn't really interest me a whole lot. Alright, we're on 15 minutes here. More or less. However, we do not have a town or a save point, so we're gonna keep pushing onward. until we reach a safe point. Recently, I'm kind of wanting to, you know, I wanted to be professional in making these videos. I mean, I've got the whole making the video and design down to pretty much a sort of skill, because I know how to basically do all this without any problems. But I also want to keep a sort of casual level to it as well. Like, for example, you know, how I'm commentating right now. How I'm not exactly being so talkative about the game, but being talkative about what I am or what's going on. That sort of thing. Not like a blog or a vlog. There are times where I will make a vlog, but right now, I just want to tell you guys about this. Maybe I'll put it in a vlog, but right now, this is as basically how I want it to be. Anyways, this is the Altar of the Goddess, which, as it says, bestow great power in exchange for your experience. Honestly, I want an agility. I want to be able to hit well. Hit fast, hit well, and actually get more hits out. As you can see. Shadow Fox's ghost. Please defeat the demon lord in my stead. Oh, I gained a level. Thank you. And it gives me a teleport pill while at it. Presence of many demons. Ooh, that was close. If I was nearing the darkness, I would have probably used it. Another doghouse. Let's just kill the dogs. There's no way I'm going to be able to get in there and get the treasure. But I do want the experience. Okay. Well, let's go. Die, birdie, die! Collect the herb. I should be doing this constantly. Eat the dry herb. Now, what was the key to sort all this out? I know that there's a key to... Let's see, secondary key. No, that's not it. Control? There we go. See, I sorted everything out. That makes it so much easier to look through your items. Just sort them and you can pretty much find them easy. Come on. Well, the Jade Forest member is dead. And it looks like that Skeleton Knight is after- Ouch! Oh yeah, that was a tough one. Villainous Phantom Knight. Gives us 500 XP. Thank you. Yeah, I'm not willing to die right then and there. Again. I love armor. Yes, you do. Here, you can buy all my bomb arrows. There's no way I'm going to be using those. Teleport pill? Yeah. Pretty jewel. Squirrel flame. These stones. They're pretty much taking up all my inventory. And... I'll take your chainmail. Because I could probably use it. And that heavy shield. You may never know. Anyways, let's use our scroll of analysis to identify our scroll, well, items. Heavy shield, which is nice. And, well, 6. Which is much better than the night coats we are wearing right now. Beautiful. Alrighty. Hey, it's a mountain goat. But those things we shouldn't be killing, because if we do, the Jade Forest members will get angry at us. They'll get angry at us and try to kill us. Which isn't nice. Well, we accidentally killed that other... We killed that fox before, but we didn't see any... We didn't see any of the... of them until, well, we died, which we didn't see at all, basically. What do you have? Heavy armor and a bracelet. I've got all the bracelets I need. But you know, there may be some use for it. So I'll take it. Just try and hurt one of the villagers. We'll make sure you regret it. Otherwise, you can consider us good friends. Please rest and relax. Well, why would I attack the villagers? I mean, I'm supposed to be a hero, not a villain. You ever heard of the Dark Brotherhood? I hear they have all kinds of amazing items and other weird stuff. Can't get in without a license, though. Well, you can get in without a license. They just won't sell you anything without the license. Let's have some bread crusts. Delicious. Let's see. I'll take a tasty lunchbox. Alright. Well, I want to buy some save crystals. Which, you only have one. And we're going to save. And I'm going to be saving over that previous one. Even though that, well, I did die. I'm just going to keep it as one save anyways. Anyways. That's it for this episode of One Way Heroics. We died once. That was a very gruesome end. That's why when I play this game, well, sometimes, I go out decked out with very powerful equipment. It makes it so that the weakest enemies don't hurt me, and the harder enemies, well, take a while to even kill me. So until next time, this is Melchidrian, and this is One Way Heroics. I'll be playing this until I get everything taken care of. Well, I've completed everything. So until next time, I am signing off, have a great day, and happy gaming.